morning, students. Hope you are doing great. As we all know, we are staying at home due to the coronavirus. But that doesn't mean that we cannot enjoy our time by doing some simple exercises. And today, I'm going to help you to do some yoga positions to relax our body and our soul. First, to start our yoga class, we should use a towel. Put a towel on the floor. And you sit on it. You listen to the music to feel it. And then we start. First, we're gonna start with the butterfly position. This is the picture of the butterfly position. Sit in that way. Close our eyes. We inhale and we exhale. The second position is the kangaroo position. This is the picture of the kangaroo position. And now, we sit in that way. Then we have the cat position. Our hands should be parallel to the floor. We feel the music. Next, we have the easy position. And this is the easy position. We just sit. We cross our feet. We put our hands on our knees. We close our eyes. Then we have the corpse position. This is the corpse position. We lay down on the floor. Inhale and you exhale. Then we have the hero position. This is the hero position. We sit down like this. Our hands like this. Inhale. At last, we have the mountain position. This is the mountain position. We stand up. We raise our hands. This is the mountain position. This was our class for today. I would like to thank everyone and say bye-bye. Love you.